Hey, this is Amanda with Straightsmile Solutions, straightsmilesolutions.com, and today we're going to answer this quick question. How long should you wait after you've done an expander, whether it be fixed or removable, or a sagittal, which is removable, to help move teeth in an anterior-posterior position? How long do you need to wait until you can finish those turns, retain, and then scan for, say, Invisalign or another clear aligner company? And this is what we do. What we do is we do the expansion normally, and depends on the point of the expansion. So if the expansion, say, had something to work with the vertical, like an anterior bite plate or a posterior bite ramp or something like that, we might leave it on a little bit longer than normal. So normally I'm going to retain at least 3 months. Sometimes if it had a vertical component that we were trying to work on, maybe a few more months. It's not something that I'd recommend doing instantaneously, because you need that retention phase, which stabilizes the teeth. Remember, when you split the maxilla into two pieces, it's almost like you broke an arm. You need a cast. It needs to rest. It needs to heal. The bone needs to fill in. If you just discontinue and go straight to aligners, those aligners are not sturdy enough to be able to support those segments, and it will collapse. You will not get complete skeletal movement. That's why you have the minimum 3 months of retention, sometimes 6, depending on the vertical. After that, I usually pop the appliance out, especially if it has an occlusal variant or some type of bite opening variant, and I might let the bite settle for another month or so. I know it's a long haul, but we're trying to, if you do all this stuff, it actually greatly decreases the length of the aligner treatment. So sometimes you can get lucky and do like a light or a go. Can't always, you know, it depends on everything else. But if you just take the time and don't rush straight into the clear aligners, you will find that you'll actually cut some of the aligner treatment out, make it simpler, make it easier, and in the long run, you'll actually be done faster than if you didn't do it. So that is my recommendation. But always use articulating paper to check. All right, thanks so much.